Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to be playing American Truck Simulator because of CA Gaming 7848. He asked if I could play it, so his wish is granted. If you want me to play any like other game that like any other game, then I will. Just comment it. I haven't played this game in so long. I've had it like ever since it came out, but I just haven't played in so long. So how do I make a new one?
Thank you.
not, you'll have to work for other companies as a driver for hire. Your task is safely deliver a load of animal food to Walbert, Doc, and Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi employee will have proof with vehicle, cover all expenses, don't let anyone down, and arrive on time. Let's do this, baby. Let's not far enough over. I gotta move my phone on. Like right about there. I have to set up, oh my gosh. Hold on, guys. I have to set up my, I have to set up this. I saw acceleration. Alright, there, okay. Okay, I think we're good. Hold up, I'm gonna reset this stuff up. So I don't know. Okay, I feel like it's a bit sensitive, but I think that's just me. Never mind, we fixed it. Alrighty, no cars coming. Thank you. Let's try this one. We're gonna try backing it in. Oh no, what are I running into? Oops. Oh, we did it. Let's go. Easy. Excellent. Let's go. 7 hot 1 cool. Alright, mobile. Truck headquarters. This is your headquarters. It's really run down. It's a pretty basic garage. It might not be much, but it's a start. Unfortunately, you haven't got any trucks parked there yet, so there are no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money and bought a truck, you will be able to move in the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. Ooh. So if I drive, would you like to? Yes, please, I would like to put John. Corpus Christi to Laredo. That gives me 7,000. Del Rio, I feel like. I'm guessing a lot of miles. So I'm gonna take this one because 744 miles. And it takes 7,000. And the one below that only takes like 5,930 or so. I bet you I got that. So I'm just doing the one that pays the most. What even is this trailer? I don't think I'm going the right way. Definitely not. Please take that. I have a new. Sir/Madam, certificate retailer for Freightliner trucks. We offer a wide selection of different configurations. We can also perform customizations and accommodate special wishes. Please visit our showroom in McAllen. The truck you have always dreamed of being waiting just behind that door. Best regards, the Freightliner. Use the mouse cursor to control the root advisory. Current job. Remains, I got 8 hours left. Next, 11 hours away? Dang, dude. I thought that was a have any editing. I just record them. We'll do this one. Because if I didn't do this one, see a little crevice over there? I'd have to park it. Right there. How are you doing? Move away from it. No, yeah, no. Now that I think about it, I'll do that one. Alright. Excellent. Let's go. I think I'm gonna get to level 2 first, and then I'm gonna go. Just dropped off here. Let's see if I can find my friend. No, that's not. Okay. This one does not have a sleeper. So, can't just pull over on the side of the road and sleep. Oh, well, this isn't that far, and I still got like till. I got 11 hours to do this. And it says we'll take an estimate of 4 hours. So, I don't think I'll need to take a nap. Unless there's like a super, super, super long traffic jam. That takes forever to get out of. So, yeah, we're in a Freightliner, let's go. I like Freightliners, I don't know why, but I just did. And no, I'm not gonna do like any off-camera grinding. That's a cop. Well, I wanted him to be going this way so he could like be catching the speeding. We'll go solid 7. Speed. I'm surprised this thing can even go this fast. It has like a fast acceleration. This only has 12 miles on it! Oh my gosh. I'm so glad this thing has good brakes. Sorry to headphone users there. Like, I went like, whatever I said. I have no clue what I said. I want to be at the front, like at a stoplight. I have new mail. Okay. I wish I could like check what that mail is. Sorry, I just ran into my steering wheel. Right, red. I want to check what that mail is. Hold on. Email. Driver's own equipment need. We are looking for skilled drivers with their own trucks. If we need money, we can help. Is your local banking center? Oh, you might need money. We are looking for help. We are using Roger, sir, I will do that. So, yeah. And I have a Logitech G920. If anybody was wondering, it was is that kind of car gonna make it? Oh, if I was in like a car, I would go flying forward there. I should put the pedal to the metal, or the metal to the pedal. Metal to the pedal, or pedal to the metal. Metal to the pedal, pedal to the metal. I have no clue. Pedal to the metal. Metal to the pedal. Pedal to the metal. Metal to the pedal. I don't know. Hey, someone comment like the right phase for that, like phrase. Metal to the pedal or pedal to the metal? Please do so, because I really have no clue what that is. And I feel like this recording has already been an hour so far. So I bet you this is going to be a long time for it to upload to. Whoa, please help. Just going that a 0% interest, paying 0% interest. Huh. What if there's like a banking thing since I have $9,895, what if there was like a banking thing in the game so I could like have that in a bank so it collects interest and stuff? And I don't get tempted to spend it. Because, like, I really want to spend this money at first shop. I think I'm actually going to go to the bank, maybe. Yeah. It says Houston. I don't know. Is it this way or not? Said like at the very bottom in the options menu. I think I'm gonna see if that like costs money or not. So, because if it's free, then I'll download it. But if it is, then I don't know. It depends if you like got. Actually, no. If this gets to 20 likes, then I'll keep. But I'll make a series out of this. Thank you. do this to avoid the stop sign. Hey, we're just smart like that, baby. If I could turn. Like, look, I literally just catched up to this person. This V. V in front of me. V. So, yeah, I'm gonna see if you can, like, if anybody, like, CA Gaming, if you play this game, can you tell me if there's, like, multiplayer? If you see this video, CA Gaming? Because, like, I wanna, like, play online! Jeez. I'm sorry. I wanna know, because, like, if I could. And I don't have to buy anything, so that's like good about company truck. Like, I don't have to pay for any of the repairs, I don't have to pay for anything. Like I was saying, I don't have to pay for like any repairs on this company truck. I don't have to pay for like anything. Though my only downside of like a company truck is like I can't customize. So yeah. Whoa! We're veering off the side of the road now. I think I know what the beeping noise is now. So like, I had my blinker on and I was merging into this lane. I was trying to, but this car was coming up behind me. So I had my blinkers still on, passed me. So he passed me. And it started started beeping. So I think that's what the beeping noise is. Wait, was the last frag tank that I had, was it blue or green? I'm gonna have to look back in the recording to see. Cause this, if it was blue, then I have the same trailer as last time. It was literally just a waste of time, but I still got money when I did not need to put out this number. When I was, because I brought it from Corpus Christi all the way back, all the way to Laredo, and I have another frac tank, so that's why I think I have the same frac tank, and they just gave me money to do the same thing twice. Oh, he kills it. I did not know E kills it. Oopsies. Because I remember this area. I was like, is this like a shoulder or... or what? So. Yeah, and I was just in that lane over there. And I feel like I've already got all that. Because I think the yellow means parts that I've already drove in. So, yeah, I think it is. So, yeah, I think it's just bringing me back to the same place. I delivered my assigned delivery. So, yeah. Yeah, okay, this is gonna be my last delivery of the day. Because I've been recording for a bit, So, yeah. Can you, like, make the my headlights, like, high beams or no? Or is that illegal? On roads like this. Aquarium, Texas State Aquarium, USS Legion, Nick, or whatever that's it. I'll just keep coasting, I'm getting 15 miles per gallon. Whoa, that's a... Forza Horizon 5, no, I don't have enough space for that on my computer, I don't. I mean, I could delete a lot of things, but I don't feel like doing that for just a video. So, Pastor and Sons. Pastor and Sons. That dude doesn't have his lights on, so what did I get? Charge for not having my lights on. Oh, damn. How about that? Why is it no cops to push him over? Ow. I'm about to get 0 miles per gallon. I'm literally only getting 3 miles per gallon. I feel like 3 miles is a lot. I'm just gonna get a lot of speed and just start coasting so I can get as much miles per gallon as possible. Oh, turn, please turn. Oh my gosh. Oh, that scared me. Now, what did I run over? Person? No, I don't think so. Please go. So we gotta take this sucker wide. Straight into another pole. Straight into another pole. How are those people working? It's literally 9:14 now. It's this dark at 9? Oh, well, there's a star in actually in real life. Okay, where's Katie? Oh my god, I have high beams too. You should differential. Slow down, truck. Seems hard, dude. Should we just play it safe? Let's actually. I'll just play it safe. I don't know how big the area is over there. I forgot. Yeah, because I went the wrong way. Yeah, that's short. Okay, yeah. Straight a bit and stop. A bit more. Stop. A bit more. Dude. And right, like right here. Okay. Come on, man. Oh. My trailer is not good enough. Break. Why is this so hard? Okay, this way. No, go. Go into the thing. Come on. All right, whatever. That's good enough. All right, show this. Nice. I'm gonna do a high value cargo. All right, I think that's gonna be it for this. What? My rating's 1.7. All right. All right. See y'all in the next one.